creating at first, and music hasn't gotten to anybody. You're kind of just creating because you like to. And then now at the stage that I'm at in my career, when I realize that I love making music and people love to hear it and they look for it and they need it, and it's a shared experience, it makes it that much more of a greater purpose for me.